Welcome back to day 3. 7 days to die. I've been digging down below here, and I hear a bunch of zombies up there. Go up and see what's going on. Ooh, there's a bunch in there, huh? Look at that. Okay. So that's the zombies I heard. I need to go try to find enough stuff to get a forge going. Get some rocks. Take a look in here. Unlocked. Come on, give me a good recipe. Oh, I get some leather in here. So I get the forge. These first few days are so hard. Of course, there's some in the back. There's a pipe, I need that. Need one more. Wow, then the balls. Through them. Don't want to get zombie poison. Game. Eat the dog food. Let's see what we got here. Working stiffs, nice. Ooh. Oh yeah. 21. Oh, that's way better than that. Be a bitch to swing though. Need another short pipe. I may have one. Ooh, meat stew. Awesome. Needed that. Nice, a real shovel. And a door. I don't need those, I'll take the pot instead. Do a loot drop here. See if I can have enough leather to get a forge. I wonder if the bobble is an option. Let's see. Nope. Well, must just be a new thing they added. How do I want to do this? Need another pipe. But I can make it bellow. I think I'll just keep drinking yucca juice instead of making it to make my camp. My little underground part. Take those. Probably make it a new bow now. Okay, let's see. Go finish looting the hair salon and go get some resources. Clay. Just clear this place. I don't have the stamina for that guy. This. I guess I did. Don't worry, you're gonna get a drink here in a minute. I need some clay. Some clay on this backside. I guess they fought their way out and they're gone. You get that pipe. There we go. The forge now. Clear. Water. Okay, clay, I need clay. Okay, where is the clay? This clay? That's clay. Nice, got a 261 yellow shovel is gonna come in handy. Okay, I think I'll get a lot of clay. Oh, if I only had a beer right now. The shovel's taking a lot out of me. But it's getting me lots of clay. Drink that water. Stone. 500 clay should be enough to get me started. This is the underground layer, it's taking shape. I think what I'll do is I go down one deep just to get some rocks. Although it's gonna take forever. I don't think I'm gonna go down one deep. Let's look for some round stones. One more yucca plant. Oh, can I get a deer finally? Let's try the... I don't have any damn space. I'm just gonna have to wait. There we go, got the forge. Need that miner 69er. Dump some of this inventory off. Such a long run to get up and into my stuff. I don't like that sledgehammer. Try to get 2 stones. It doesn't take forever. Need to get the flagstone to start building the platform. In order to make that, I need cobblestone. Looks like it's gonna take a whole stamina bar to go through one rock. Now I can get one more of those. That. It won't max that. You gotta repair that. Now I'll max it. Come on, sexual Tyrannosaurus, keep my stamina up. Looks like it's helping. Stone. Or I get one more rock. Where was that one I was working on? There it is. I get this last one. Got a better idea for climbing up to my platform. I didn't need two towers, I could just do one. Put the ladder on the outside. Another tree. They got any beer in here? Or bookshelves? Nice one. Say. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Heck, how was I gonna do that? Yeah. I did it right. Two away. I'm gonna have to go up higher because the spikes are not going to be recessed into this ground. So I'll have to go up one more. It'll be high. But I'll have to run up onto the spikes. Unless I wanna. Ooh, that's 1500. I'm not messing with that. It's just gonna have to be higher. gonna be a high tower. At least one block higher than normal. Alright guys and gals, that's the end of day three. I'm going to spend the time digging out the underground base here, try to gather some more resources tomorrow to finish building the platform. It's going to have to be one block higher, put the spikes on the road to give them some more strength underneath them, and it won't matter. Platforms higher, the zombies that just have to walk up to the spikes. Maybe I'll put ramps around it so they can walk up easier. I don't know, we'll see. Anyhow, that's day three. One life to live, dead is dead. We'll catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching.